Subscribe to our channel, World of Miscellaneous, to watch more inspiring videos.
Sport is a great opportunity for youngsters to showcase their talent. Soccer, basketball, tennis, and others are very popular around the world. Particularly in India, cricket has a huge fan base. Today, sport means huge fan base, popularity, endorsements, and millions of money. Forbes has published the list of world's highest paid celebrities of 2020. So, we have just sorted out some amazing lists, like here we are going to talk about world's highest paid athletes of 2020. 5. LeBron James, 4-time NBA MVP. LeBron James joined the Los Angeles Lakers in 2018 under a 4-year $153 million contract. He has the NBA's top endorsement portfolio, as well as his own production company Spring Hill Entertainment, and media company Uninterrupted. James teamed up with Cindy Crawford, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and Lindsay Vonn in 2018 to launch Ladder, a health and wellness company. The LeBron James Family Foundation opened its first elementary school in 2018 and plans to spend $41 million to send kids to college. James and his partners own 19 Blaze Pizza franchises in Chicago and South Florida. He is also an investor and paid endorser for the company. He ranked 9 on the Forbes highest paid celebrities of 2020 and earned $88.2 million in a single year. 4. Neymar. Neymar is on a 5-year contract with Paris Saint-Germain through June 2022 worth $350 million in salary. His transfer from Barcelona to PSG stands as the most expensive in the world at $263 million, which the French club paid in full ahead of his signing. The Brazilian is the second most popular athlete on social media with a combined 244 million followers on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. Nike's Jordan brand signed Neymar as its first soccer ambassador in 2016. In March 2020, its film unit released a movie about his life. He ranked 7 on the Forbes 100 highest paid celebrities of 2020 and earned $95.5 million. 3. Lionel Messi. Messi has been awarded both FIFA's Player of the Year and the European Golden Shoe for top scorer on the continent a record 6 times. He also has a lifelong deal with Adidas. His 438 goals, including 36 hat-tricks for Barcelona, is a club and La Liga record. The Argentinian superstar launched his own clothing line and opened his first retail outlet, the Messi Store, in September 2019 in Barcelona. The World Health Organization tapped Messi in March 2020 to help lead a worldwide campaign aimed at stopping the spread of the coronavirus pandemic. He ranked 5 on the Forbes list of highest-paid celebrities of 2020 and earned $104 million. 2. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo is the most followed athlete on social media. His Instagram followers hit 200 million in 2020. The Portuguese star joined Juventus in 2018 after 9 years with Real Madrid. He took a pay cut with his 4-year deal worth $64 million annually. Within 24 hours of release, Juventus sold 520,000 Ronaldo jerseys worth over $60 million. He was the club's top scorer, with 28 goals during the 2018-2019 season on the way to the club winning both the Serie A title and the Italian Super Cup. He has won FIFA's Player of the Year 5 times, and is the all-time leading goal scorer in the UEFA Champions League. He ranked 4 on the Forbes highest paid celebrities of 2020 and earned $105 million. 1. Roger Federer. Roger Federer is the world's highest paid athlete for the first time thanks to an unmatched portfolio of lucrative endorsement deals. The biggest prize in his stable is Japanese apparel brand Uniqlo, which locked him up in 2018 under a 10-year $300 million deal. Federer has won $130 million in prize money in his career, but the total is dwarfed by his off-court earnings from appearances and endorsements. The greatest men's tennis player of all time briefly returned to the number one ranking in 2018, becoming the oldest man by more than 3 years to do it. His eponymous foundation has raised more than $50 million and educated 1.5 million children in Africa since its launch. He ranked 3 on the Forbes list of 100 highest paid celebrities of 2020 and earned $106.3 million.